is back to take it away from Grant.
Twice now, Anaheim's forwards have down pressured on the half wall guy for Toronto, causing a turnover.
In comes Marner, drops it off to Nylander. William Nylander centers it. Matthews shoots, scores! Austin Matthews, power play goal! And the Leafs have grabbed a 1-0 lead.
Off the entry, nice little cross and drop. And here we talk about trying to pressure on the half wall, but William Nylander leaves both forwards in the dust, and that opens up the center of the ice. That is over-committing from the Anaheim forwards. Look at two of them. Both challenge William Nylander, and you can't leave the best shooter in the league in between the hash marks. Catch and release, and he's already rang one off the bar, feeling good. He's seeing the puck in the offensive zone. And how many times have we seen Austin...